You might be wondering why I have a space helmet and a prime bottle. Well, this is because I just downloaded a game called Botus that gives you free mods. Cool thing about this game is that it actually has, like, servers with real people playing it, so. Also, as you can probably tell, there's a ton of custom mods you can buy, like a microphone. Hello? Or a slingshot that doesn't work, and I just spent a lot of money on that. Also, I figured out something really cool. If you go over here and press this, then it brings you to the winter update, or whatever. But there's no snow. It's snowing, but there's no snow, so it's kind of weird. Now I gotta come. Alright, I gotta show you those cosmetics, though. Okay, so first you got the space cosmetics. That's where I got my helmet and stuff. Then you got the boring, stupid cosmetics that no one likes. But if you go up here, got all the custom cosmetics. Like all these things and all these stuff. So they're pretty cool. If you thought that's the only thing this game has to offer, well, you're wrong. Watch this. That's right, this game has Minecraft, and it's so glitchy, but it's still cool. Oh my god, look, there's a little village and some water. I'm scared my game is gonna break. I gotta turn this off. They also have cool stuff like only up to. This is pretty big, but yeah. They also got other things like an FPS watch and slide beta, which is cool. Oh, my mods. Alright, I'm gonna try to join a public lobby. Last time I couldn't, so I don't know if this is gonna work or not. I couldn't figure out how to join a public room, but I found something else super, super cool. It's the original caves. Update. They got an update, and no, the camera mod is full screen, and I have no idea. And if I let go of it, it's gonna... There. So yeah, all my cosmetics are gone. And the game doesn't work anymore. So... Oh my gosh, what...